after a plane went off the runway at Thaden Field this afternoon after what appears to be a mechanical issue.
Yeah, 5 News reporter Lauren Spencer has details now on the condition of the two who were hurt and what's next for that aircraft.
On Wednesday afternoon, a few passengers' plans were rerouted after a small plane went off the runway at Thaden Field Airport in Bentonville.
You can see him behind me here in the mud.
The Beechcraft 400A jet was attempting to take off from the runway over here, traveled a few thousand feet before landing in the mud in this open field, very, very close to Southwest Regional Airport Boulevard in Bentonville.
They had some type of mechanical failure, but that'll be under investigation, and they were able to not lift off, and they went off the end of the runway.
7 were on board the aircraft and 2 were sent to the hospital for what the airport manager for the city, Debbie Griffin, says are minor injuries.
We don't know what the conditions are, but probably one of the better case scenarios you could hope for in a situation when you hear a plane crash.
After the incident, a ground stop was put in place, pausing all air traffic into Thaden Field. Bentonville emergency leaders spent hours prepping the scene for the Federal Aviation Administration to come in and investigate.
Anytime you have a crash, there's a series of things, or any kind of incident at an airport, there's a series of things that has to happen.
Until then, they can't move the plane.
Because it was taking off, we also have fuel in the plane. So the fire department obviously is here, hazmat team is here to make sure that that stays contained until we get clearance from the FAA to remove the plane.
In Bentonville, covering news where you live, Lauren Spencer, 5 News.